dbForge Event Profiler for SQL Server is a free and powerful tool that allows you to capture and analyze SQL Server events. From the start page of the application, you can easily retrieve recently saved profile sessions or create a new one. Select a path for the trace file and specify a connection. Next, select events and actions you want to capture, specify filter options, and select profile parameters. For example, you can exclude certain columns from the current session. Now we can start server profiling. The server profile document provides powerful options for customization of profiling settings for the selected server. In the course of retrieving server events, you can improve the document appearance by applying the best fit for all columns option, specify column widths, view parameters of the previous events. Let's stop the trace and start analyzing results. For a better analysis, you can sort and filter events by any column. Note that the default filters are customizable. For example, let's view all select queries that have been executed on the server. To start sorting, click the required column header. For instance, you can identify the event that has the maximal CPU time or the maximal duration. Let's copy the text data cell from this event. Now sort all events by logical reads and extract the event with maximal quantity of logical reads to a new SQL document as the SQL statement. Here is our result. Next, paste the query with the maximal duration and maximal CPU time. Let's execute it. The script has been executed successfully. Switch back to the Event Profiler document, save and close it. On the start page, you can quickly open the recently saved profile session projects. Here is our project. Download dbForge Event Profiler for SQL Server at devart.com and troubleshoot server-related problems for free. Thank you for watching.